Today's photos are from the 1983 time frame and show the construction of the North Upper Deck in Clemson's Memorial Stadium. The North Upper Deck is comprised of 22,500 yards of concrete, 2,200 tons of reinforcing steel, 3,000 tons of asphalt, 5,800 gallons of paint, and 60,000 pounds of aluminum seating. The North Upper Deck height is 13.36 stories, and the length is 560 feet. The total cost of the North Upper Deck was $13.5 million.